Come on, make it flow. Keep it going. Go, go, go. Go, keep going. Go, bye-bye. Go, yeah. Keep going. Good, yeah. Go, keep going. Go. Make it go. That's it. Go. Go, good. Good, there you go. Good. Good. Now watch this. This is actually going to reach and touch. I'm going to go here, but then I'm going to come back up. So once again, I'm going to go here, but then I'm going to come up here and make his elbow touch my chest. Step back, step back. Good. Now bring it up. And bring that elbow to your chest. Touch right, touch your knuckles, so I'll let you know if you touch here. When you go here with this door, step around here with this door. Okay? We got you, go. And he's gonna step around with that door. Yep, yeah, you push your elbow down. Don't worry, he's gonna go with you. We just need to relax. All right, so watch. Take a deep breath. Then when he comes at you, just help him go down to the floor, that's all. Okay, because the moment, as long as you turn his hand this way and push this down, if you don't go down, he's going to bring his elbow on. So you got him there. Okay? Zach, explain. Talk to him. Tell him what's happening.
Okay, you're going to do the shoulder roll like we were doing before. Just a little bit of pressure on the elbow, and you're also pulling him as you're pushing down.
Okay. Okay.
That's how you flatten him out.
Gotcha.
Then from here, knee on his back, bend his elbow around your arm. All I gotta do is just a little bit of pressure.
Okay.
The one thing you were liking on the takedown was the pull.
The pull.
That's what flattens you out.
Gotcha.
Okay.
On the street, guy coming up to you, he talking. Are you hype or are you, he like, yo, what's up with you, man? Where the money at, yo?
Nice.
Are you relaxed, right? Because that's the only way you got it. So when he comes, imagine this, that guy coming, I'm just moving, yo. Come on, baby, don't jam me up like that.
Okay.
What you doing, you going to touch me. Ha, I got to take him down. No, you don't walk like that. You're like, yo, back up off me, shorty. Come on, man, chill.
Yes, sir.
You already got it.
Gotcha.
All right, go.
Come here.
There you go, chill. And now, while you got him right there, you just squat down on his back.
As you said, the Chinese street element and combined it with this. So everything from boxing to grappling to it all got to blend together like music, okay? So I'm working, this guy's going to jab, I'm going to slip. Then when that jab come back, I'm going to cross, then I'm going to hook. Then I'm going to jab cross, pop, pop, okay? Then he's going to reach out and punch with the rip, and I'm going to take him down. And back up. He's going to jab. I'm going to slip. When he go back, I'm going to cross. I'm going to hook. Then I'm going to jab. Cross. He's going to cross. And I'm going to take him down.
Coach him do it, Mr. Zach. There you go. That's it. Oh, you okay, man? Yeah.
That's okay.
That's good. That's good. Come on. There we go. Now keep going, keep going, you got him! There you go, yeah, there you go, keep working. Come on, work, work. Looking good, guys, come on, work. Yep, there you go, keep going. Yep, you got one song, Mr. Nathan, keep going. Good, there you go, good, yep. Uh-huh. There we go. Good. Keep it going. Yep. There you go. Keep working. Come on. Work. There you go. Uh-huh. Good. Good. Keep